A convicted sex offender will spend up to 3 years in prison for contacting a 14-year-old girl from Butler County over social media. According to the Butler Eagle, Thomas Johnson of Delaware County pleaded guilty to Megan's Law violations. Back in 2015, a jury convicted him of sexually abusing a child and possessing child pornography. Investigators say he recently began messaging the girl from Butler online, pretending to be a 17-year-old. Her parents got suspicious and called police.